With hazards down both sides of the hole, you have to be mentally strong enough to resist firing at pins. This lengthy and visually intimidating par 3 requires commitment to a line that will take the ball to the center of the green. The green tends to be hard, so allow for the ball releasing when selecting your club.